Hello world, this is LaKesha Kenya. I'm coming to you today. Today is December 16th. I'm shooting this little short video because I wanted to apologize to all of my previous business partners. There were business partners that joined me in different ventures, from Mary Kay, Home Interior, Patriot Fashions Lingerie, It Works Global, YTB Travel and Cruises, Avon, Ameriplan, and I may have left out a couple, Slumber Parties, Jewelry. And I'm just saying all this to say that I have, in the past, been able to acquire many business partners, and I have been fairly successful in most of my business ventures. Although I made money in most of them, it didn't give me the sense of fulfillment. Although I had good intentions and I wanted everybody to be able to capitalize on whatever that thing was, I knew that multi-level marketing was powerful. I knew that it was something that a lot of money could be made. I mean, a lot of wealthy people come from the direct sales and multi-level marketing arena. And I know that I would never, ever, ever make the kind of money working as a nurse that I could make in the multi-level direct sales, online, home online business, home-based business industry. Because I know the person I am, and I know that I go hard and I don't stop. I don't settle for less. I don't accept or create crazy excuses. So again, I want to apologize to all of my former business partners. And the reason that I'm apologizing is because I feel like I failed you. I brought you into whatever it was with the best intentions. And I did what I could. I think I did the best that I could do with what I knew at that time. So again, I'm saying sorry that I took you through that. You know, I don't even think I should be saying sorry, but I should apologize, you know, because I know a lot of people feel burned. A lot of people feel brokenhearted. A lot of people feel discouraged. A lot of people feel frustrated. A lot of people feel like, you know what? I'll never make it in that industry because I tried, you know, and I gave it my all. Then there were some who paid their $500 or $600 to come into the business, and they showed it to two naysayers, and those people shot them down before they could even, you know, get their feet wet. And they just tucked their tail and ran. And they did nothing more. They did nothing else to try to achieve. I don't even like to use the word try, because I'm not a try baby. And, you know, people say you attract what you are. I don't even really know if that's true either. Because I know that by any means necessary. To give an example, I was speaking to a friend this morning on the phone. I still work as a nurse. I was speaking to a friend and she was telling me, oh, I'm having such hardships and the money is not there and blah, 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 blah. So I told her, hey, I have the answer. You can do drop shipping with me on eBay and make money. Oh, I don't have the internet. I don't have a computer. I said, well, okay. I said, but you work at a school. You can use the computer at the school. You got the public library. You can use the computer at the public library. She said, well, I just don't have time. I said, well, then stop Stop talking about it. Live with it. Embrace your poverty if that's what you intend to have. Because if you don't intend to do what it takes necessary to change your situation, why talk about it? Live and love it because that's what you want. That's what you choose to create in your life. That's what you choose to accept. So be all right with it and stop moaning and groaning and griping about it. Just embrace it and be all right with it. So I'm going to get off that little soapbox, but it just kind of, it tears me apart to know that I'm offering someone a solution and they kicking me in the face at the same time. I'm a nurse and I've always worked in the hospital over the last 20 years, coming up on 20 years, 19 and a half years. I worked in over 30 hospitals. And no matter what side business I was doing or venture that I was a part of, I made it happen. I'm always on my conference calls. I'm always on my webinars. I'm always doing by any means necessary. Right now, every single week, I'm on a conference call called Show Up for Your Life. Because if you don't show up for your life, nobody else will. I'm on this Show Up for Your Life call on Monday nights or Thursday nights without fail. Whether I have to work or not, I'm either in a patient's room with my headset in, or I'm either in the med room, I'm in the bathroom, I'm wherever I gotta be to get it done by any means necessary, because I know that working as a nurse is not gonna make me rich. And I know that I'm very passionate. And I might seem like I'm angry. I'm not angry, but I'm frustrated to know that the answer is right in your hand. Many people pray to God and say, God, give me the answer. Help me. Show me something I could do. And it's right there beating you in the face. And you're sitting there looking through it, across it, under it, over it, or just really can't see for looking. So I'm just here. I'm just going to share just a little bit more of my testimonial of how I joined this company called DS Domination. I joined DS Domination a little over a month ago and I sat on it. I had heard, a video or saw a webinar and I was like, wow, that sounds interesting. Well, this lady had her 13-year-old, had made like $1,000 profit. I mean, who does that? 13 years old? Really? So I was like, wait a minute, I need to partner up with her because this sounds like something if a 13-year-old kid could do it. Certainly me being 40 years old or more can do it. So I said, you know what? Let me just share this on my Facebook wall. I did that. And I had about 10, 15 people that joined me. And one person in particular that stood out to me, this lady named Karen. I remember working at a hospital with this lady for several years in St. Petersburg, Florida. Karen was the type of person who I really didn't think would really do multi-level marketing or direct sales or online marketing. But you never know, right? So anyway, Karen saw the post and she joined me. And I was still just chugging along, posting a little bit here or there, telling people just casually about how they could possibly make money with eBay. And I saw my husband flip a couple phones and do some things. So I knew that there was a great possibility, but I couldn't really understand the total concept. But still, I bought in and I shared. So Karen got on one of my spreecasts a couple weeks ago. And she shared that she and her son had sold 20 plus items and that they made over $2,000 in sales and X number of dollars in profit. So I'm like, wait a minute. How did I let this lady who joined with me, do this and get results? And I haven't even tried. So at that time, I decided, let me just post some stuff. Let me just post a couple of things on eBay and see what happened. So what I'm going to do now is I want to go and I'm going to show you all my eBay account without showing I'm going to show you a part of my eBay account without showing you my customer's name and their private personal information. So if you can see my computer screen, I don't know how well you can see this. At the top, you see this is eBay, and you see my name, LaKesha, right there. And I'm going to scroll down just a little bit to give you a peep into my balance with eBay. If you can see right there, right here, I sold 20 items. That was $1,071. That top line. No, I sold 19 items. That total $1,071.81. So now I'm going to show you that those funds are actually deposited into my PayPal account, my personal private PayPal account. So here I'm going to show the screen of PayPal. At the top here, you see this is PayPal, and you see my name, LaKesha Hall. I'm trying to see if you can see what I see. My name right there, LaKesha Hall. Welcome, LaKesha Hall. And right below that MoneyGram sign, it says that my PayPal balance is $1,035.02. And below that, it says my available balance is $392.64. And I have $642 pending. And you might not even need to know all that. But the whole point is, I want you to see that the proof is in the pudding. So when LaKesha says whatever LaKesha says, I stand firmly on my reputation. And I don't lie. I'm very open. I'm very honest. Very transparent. Because I want people to know there is another way. There is a better way than slaving yourself for the rest of your life, working, trading time for money, and limiting the time that you have with your family. What would it be like for you to be able to attend all of your kids' events at school? What would it be like for you to be able to take your kids to Disney? What would it be like for you to be able to go to your favorite department store and shop without looking at the price tags to determine whether you like that item or not? Just think about it. What would that be like for you? I am a part of DS Domination, and I'm putting pretty much everything else on the back burner because I see here that I can live out my vision, purpose, and mission of helping as many people change their financial lives as possible. So I've gone above and beyond to make it happen, and I'm not going to stop. I am a part of the Unit of Prosperity. The Unit of Prosperity is one of the top teams within DS Domination. Our leader, Reginald, has gone way above and beyond to provide us with a marketing system. We have such a rapport. You know, I feel so comfortable. I could have President Obama to join me in this, and I would feel like positive because I know that he and the First Lady will be well taken care of. So there's not one person on my so-called chicken list that I would be afraid to share this with, because I know from above average to a person who has never ever done anything online, they could be successful with this. It's copy, paste, get paid. Click the link below. JoinLaKesha.com. Go to JoinLaKesha.com. JoinLaKesha.com and get freedom with me in 2014. Thank you.